Despite all I'd done, my heart was still bleeding. There wasn't a night I closed my eyes without Isabel on my mind. These black roses are reminiscent of the only love of my life.
Close. Thanks. What would I do without you? Dryer will be back soon. We'd better get away from this place. Listen, sir. Mr. Crowley kidnapped me. He was going to sacrifice me in the name of some spirit. Please believe me.
Calm down, madam. I'll help you. This way, please.
Something's wrong. This road won't get us to the city. I bet this gendarme is a good friend of Dreyer's. He wasn't even going to help us. I'll distract him. You jump out of the carriage. Now!
I'm Ernesto, a local forester. I'm surprised to see a young lady here in the middle of the forest. People aren't frequent visitors here. What happened? Are you in trouble? Oh, of course. I'll help you as soon as you rest properly. Of course you can. There may be some of my sister's clothes up there in the attic. She didn't manage to take all of it when moving to the city. Go there and take whatever you'll find. Are you hungry, dear? This adventure must have cost you a lot of energy. I knew it. My kitchen is at your disposal. Feel free to take everything you need. And here, this can come in handy. Thank you.